Cosmic Crisp, the apple of big dreams, and the delicious result of 20 years of classical breeding by Washington State University. What is classical breeding? To find out, let's jump back to the beginning. The apple seed. All apple trees begin their journey as a seed. Saplings grow for 5 to 10 years before producing flowers, which are naturally pollinated by bees and other insects. These trees are then able to produce seeds that carry a combination of the two parent varieties. If planted, those seeds may show a new combination of characteristics, resulting in a whole new type of apple. Classical breeding simply replicates this natural process in a monitored environment. The process has been around for centuries and used in America since the 1700s. Horticulturalists, or plant scientists, will intentionally crossbreed two specific varieties, selected for their desirable traits, like texture and flavor. Their goal is to produce a new crop that is tasty to eat and easy to grow. Let's take a look at America's apple history. In 1806, Jonathan Chapman, better known as Johnny Appleseed, distributed apple seeds from Pennsylvania to West Virginia. Apples began to flourish, and new varieties emerged through cross-pollination. By the early 1900s, hundreds of millions of apple varieties were evaluated for commercial agriculture. Varieties like Red Delicious, Granny Smith, Enterprise, and Honeycrisp. This brings us back to Cosmic Crisp. Bruce Barrett, a horticulturalist at Washington State University, believed the ideal apple hadn't yet been invented. In the early 1990s, he started dreaming of a new apple, one that would surpass all others with its combination of taste, texture, and usability. Through classical breeding, Bruce and his team fertilized an Enterprise apple, known for its bold red color and easy growing characteristics, with pollen from a Honeycrisp, a crunchy and juicy apple. 10,000 trees and 20 years later, their research, tasting, and testing resulted in the one. This vibrant red apple, with its distinctive cosmic pattern, crisp texture, and delicious flavor, was named by consumers, and the Cosmic Crisp apple was born. From dream to seed, to over 15 million trees now planted throughout Washington State, this patented superstar fruit is a huge hit for both growers and consumers. The outstanding achievement of the Cosmic Crisp demonstrates how imagination, inspiration, and science can create a naturally innovative fruit, earning its title, the Apple of Big Dreams.